November 28th, 1929.
Whatever I sing, that's what I really mean. Like, I'm singing a song. I don't sing it if I don't mean it.
First person to fly New York to Paris non-stop.
And that was a page of history that'll probably stand for a long time.
He got kicked in the back. He said he needed that. He hot, filled in the face. He dared to motivate. He said one day you would see his place in the world history. He dared to be
Let's harmonize all. April 9th, 1865, October 28th, 1886, December 30th, the Civil War, September 28th, 1887, the Statue of Liberty, December 7th, 1903, January 1st, 1920, September 1st, 1929, Martin Luther King's birth, October 14th, 1947, Chelsea Grace Sound, April 12th, November 10th, 1989, the Berlin Welcome Down.
Some men see things as they are and say why. I dream things that never were and say why not.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap.